Let's try this.
Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah.
Yes, man. What? Were smart, you would actually just like talk to me instead of and clear things up even.
So I went to jail.
You're not fucking gonna get to me. And I don't understand. I don't understand why you don't understand that.
It's a... What?
Death would have been the best option. I'm high as shit, and I think I just heard rock music coming from the air vents.
No, you're not as great as me. I'm better in every way. I'm more attractive, I get more girls, I have more money, I'm more talented, and you're mad at the fact that I am. You're mad at the fact that every single fucking one of you will never amount to anything I do.
Wait, y'all. Everybody ping Sponge Blake and call him gay.
No. It's funny, man. It's funny. You can make the funny noises. I am this autistic brick wall that you cannot get through. See, when you fuck with me, you're not gonna get to me.
Because, and listen, I'm not here to explain shit. I don't feel like calling right now. Bye, guys. Listen. I'm just gonna say no fucking
bullshit.
Hey,
shut the fuck up,
here.
Spencer. Nobody cares what you say.
Smart ass
fuck
faggot.
Out of here.
I'm trying to fucking speak.
Get the fuck out of here.
Okay.
Get the fuck out of here.
That's
the
mute.
Get the fuck out of here.
Okay, listen.
Say it, Eric.
I
want to
be serious
here.
I know
Tell
Brandon isn't being serious.
Here.
I don't know what his deal
Tell
is.
Tell him to get the fuck out of here.
But,
get the fuck out of here.
I don't. Fuck.
Get the fuck out of here. Listen. These are the people that hacked your game, Jake. And you're willing to invite them in.
What is going on here?
Jake,
listen.
What's going on?
I went through some shit just now. Stop. Jacob, I don't know if you can hear me or not. I've been fucking with you for the past year, man. Just give it up. Stop fucking with the guy.
You're crying,
listen.
Are you crying? What's going on?
So,
you really think
we're
you're
here today
that you feel any remorse
about
you hack Jacob's account?
No, this is about the fact that you all need to stop.
Listen,
just chill.
Listen, you hacked Jacob's
this
account.
This isn't... Listen, I just went through some awful shit just now in the past 30 minutes, and...
Then why are you here, Spencer? Why are you here?
Don't worry
about
it.
How about you fucking leave and deal with it? This isn't the place to deal with it, Spencer.
Jacob, the steampunker person is not real. It's a troll. Just give it up. It's Lemon Frog. It's literally Lemon. Just listen, all of you need to fucking quit. All of you need to go home, leave the call, and just leave each other alone. I see this shit every fucking day. Jacob,
why are you slandering?
So apparently he almost died after being in a car with two drunk adults.
Yeah.
Got in the car
crash
with
two drunk adults. I never said it was a car crash. Brandon, or I don't know who I was messaging now, but like Brandon was just.
Plug my new song. Plug my new song.
Yeah, George Floyd revived me. That's what I call necromancy.
Yeah, you might have money, but are you going to heaven when you die?
Do you hear him? Do you hear him, Keegan? He sounds like a fucking loser.
I believe you, I trust you. Don't break my trust.
Basically, he's my friend Brandon, which is Ferret, Kwai Ferret, is sending this letter to Jonah Chrome, and it's just to fuck with him.
Look at you're crying. You're crying so much, dude. Yeah. Your friends seem to freeze when they get in call, or when they seem to freeze when I call them, right? You saw it.
Okay, but what if the child consents?
Yeah, I did something shitty. We all did something shitty. You tried to fuck with my friend and you wouldn't let it up.
Yeah, I called him a cuck on the internet. That's totally the same thing.
I asked you not to fuck with my friend. Fuck with him. I don't know why you still think that's justified. You know, that tennis ball video,
yeah.
Kicking, and it was literally, yeah.
This is fucking amazing. Hey, Snake, bitch. Like the Scott Good. Mom interrupting me because I wanted a vape. You stink, dumb bitch.
Yeah, because he's a pussy. He's a pussy. He'll never be anything.
To just mess with people on Discord, because you're that means you're literally no better than any of the other LOL cats you fucked.
That was literally you, 2 weeks ago.
Hey, how was your shift at Taco Bell today?
Hold on, shut the fuck up, dude. Can you shut the fuck up?
No.
Hey.
You're mad.
Can you shut the fuck up, dude?
You're still a loser. You're still a loser. Hey, get it? Like, yeah.
I guess he's so good, I need a therapist.
Stupid bitch. Don't you fucking say no to me, whore. What's with the let's try this thing? What does that mean? I'm not gonna let you guys do the assumption that what you do bothers me in any way. It doesn't. I'm having a fucking. I ain't got anything to work for. I'm fucking rich. They keep going. I have people join in the server, and they think it's funny to just join. It's not, but it's like, it doesn't bother me.
I was stuck in the booking intake section. They wouldn't let me go into the pods of other people. I wasn't allowed to have roommates. I was socially isolated completely while I was down there. Because at 18, I look like a twink. I'm fucking jailbait.
He called Welcome to Simpleton, Welcome to Simpleton, Keegan. That doesn't make any sense.
I love Ricky.
Like, unironically.
The reason I'm making this video is I just now thought, I realized I escaped death at least 10 times there. Guys, it's me. The peas. We're gonna beatbox.
I was involved with Jacob, and honestly,
yeah, I know.
I shouldn't have fucked with him.
Anyway, me and Keegan are going to a girls' party tomorrow. I'll call you later.
Brandon. Brandon.
You're recording this, right?
You mean I could just sit on my ass and make fun of you and you can't do anything about it? That's fucking amazing!
I'm still making a song, I'm almost done.
Wait a bit, wait for Brandon to start recording.
I like it when people tell me, oh, you wouldn't say this stuff in person. Well, you sing it online. Because you can't do shit!
Yeah, let Brandon talk. He's so funny, man.
Yeah, but I'm not really a retard. I know. Hear me out.
Holy fuck!
I'm only a little bit retarded. Get that recorded. The bet. Anyway.
You're not retarded.
I'm not retarded. Hear me out. I'm not retarded. Well, maybe a little bit. But.
I don't give a fuck.
You fools! Little did you know this raid was just to promote my fucking SoundCloud.
Music's going good.
Yeah, totally.
You're probably gonna be a huge fan when it comes out. As most people would be.
Yeah, totally.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Error. Do you not have any friends that like you and agree with you? No, because you're doing this shit. I've seen the shit you drew. So what's up with it? Maybe it's too much like the icky Undertale, I don't know. Do I need a job?
Chicken sandwich with cheese on it.
Funny enough, I'm recording too.
Yeah.
I'm watching Papa's Pizzeria, dude.
Hey, yo, Forever Spencer on SoundCloud. Bitches. Who is this? How I make that pussy fart?
What's your deal with Welcome to Summerton anyway? Why do you have such a bad... Why do you hate it so much? It's because it's made by me.
Yes.
Hey, actually, do you want me to cry for you?
Are you winning, son?
He had his the tennis ball.
Fuck off.
Hey guys, can you spam my SoundCloud link, please? Just like this.
You want to listen? If you keep fucking with me, I can just block you again.
Oh, getting jizzy up.
You had your signature on it, you fucking idiot.
That indecisiveness is the reason I'm alive today, because after looking at shit online about how people like me are treated in jail,
21.
Man, you stupid.
You stupid.
Thank God
I don't got that in it.
Thank God
I don't think 20.
Yeah, gang on these niggas.